This is the way we made seed liners.